Challenge 30, Dirty 30 Finale Reunion Recap. Third place results here. TJ Lavin left the finalists on the Challenge 30, Dirty 30 hanging as they finished all the steps in the final challenge. However, he told them they would have to wait until the reunion show to find out the winners. It looks like MTV is making viewers wait even longer also, as they gave viewers the Challenge 30 finale reunion tonight but only revealed the players that finished in third place. Last week, the Challenge 30, Dirty 30 showed the final challenge of the season. After all the eliminations, fights, and battles, it came down to Tori, Jordan, CT, Camila, Cara Maria, and Eric K. fighting it out for the $1 million prize pool. The last challenge gave these players some tough tasks to do, especially in such high altitudes. The players often struggled to even breathe at times. Just as they were going to find out who won the challenge season 30, host TJ Lavin surprised them and said they would have to wait until tonight's reunion show to find out the winners. MTV was not going to give up the results that easily, though. They made viewers sit through the reunion show before letting anyone know some results. For the reunion show, the cast was back and the Mize was hosting. The show spent most of the hour talking about the drama and the fights from this season. They talked about Jordan targeting Hunter with every double cross that he won. There was talk of Curry and how he came in with a big game, as his plan was to take out all the big vets. However, he ended up out of the game pretty quickly. There was some relationship drama, as Tori and Eric H. are no more. Apparently Tori grew an attraction to Jordan, so they hooked up after the show ended. That means Tori cheated on Derek H. with Jordan. After catching up with everyone and getting their take on things this season, it was finally time for some results on the Challenge 30 to be revealed. Since the double cross played a big part all season long, the finalists had to pull a double cross to determine what place they finished. All they gave us tonight on the Challenge 30, Dirty 30 were the third place finishers, which were CT and Tori. They both took home $15,000. That leaves Camila, Cara Maria, Jordan, and Eric K., whose results will be revealed in part 2 of the finale reunion next week.